Geoffrey Arnold Beck, was an English guitarist. He rose to prominence as a member of the rock band The Yardbirds, and afterwards founded and fronted the Jeff Beck Group and Beck, Bogart and Appice. In 1975, he switched to an instrumental style with focus on an innovative sound, and his releases spanned genres and styles ranging from blues rock, hard rock, jazz fusion, and a blend of guitar rock and electronica. Matthew Perry began acting as a teenager. Following an early career marked by bit parts and failed pilots, Perry rocketed to fame in the mid-1990s with the Emmy-nominated role of Chandler Bing on the smash sitcom Friends. He went on to star in movies like Fools Rush In and The Whole Nine Yards. Off-screen, the actor struggled with addiction for many years, never married nor a father. Anthony Dominic Benedetto, known professionally as Tony Bennett, was an American jazz and traditional pop singer. He received many accolades, including 20 Grammy Awards, a Lifetime Achievement Award, and 2 Primetime Emmy Awards. Bennett was named an NEA Jazz Master and a Kennedy Center honoree, and founded the Frank Sinatra School of the Arts in Astoria, Queens, New York. David Keith McCallum was a Scottish actor and musician. He gained wide recognition in the 1960s for playing secret agent Ilya Kuryakin in the television series The Man from U.N.C.L.E. His other notable television roles include Simon Carter in Colditz and Steele in Sapphire and Steele. Beginning in 2003, McCallum gained renewed international popularity for his role as NCIS medical examiner Dr. Donald Ducky Mallard in the American television series NCIS, which he played for 20 seasons until his death. Connor Angus Cloud Hickey was an American actor best known for his portrayal of Fezco in the HBO drama series Euphoria 2019-2022. He also had small roles in the independent films North Hollywood and The Line 2023, and appeared in music videos by Noah Cyrus, Juice WRLD, Becky G, and Carol G. Suzanne Marie Summers was an American actress, author, and businesswoman. She played the television roles of Chrissy Snow on Three's Company and Carol Foster Lambert on Step by Step. Summers wrote more than 25 books, including 2 autobiographies, 4 diet books, and a book of poetry. She was also well known for advertising the Thighmaster, an exercise device. James William Buffett was an American singer-songwriter. He was known for his tropical rock sound and persona, which often portrayed a lifestyle described as island escapism and promoted enjoying life and following passions. Buffett recorded many hit songs known as the Big Eight. Margaritaville, which is ranked 234th on the Recording Industry Association of America's list of Songs of the Century, Come Monday, Fins, Volcano, A Pirate Looks at 40, Cheeseburger in Paradise. Shane Patrick Lysett McGowan was a British-born Irish singer-songwriter and musician known as the lead vocalist and primary lyricist of Celtic punk band The Pogues. He also produced solo material and collaborated with artists including Joe Strummer, Nick Cave, Sinéad O'Connor, and Cruachan. Known for his exceptional songwriting ability and his heavy alcohol and drug use. Sinéad Marie Bernadette O'Connor was an Irish singer, songwriter, and activist. Her debut studio album, The Lion and the Cobra, was released in 1987 and achieved international chart success. Her 1990 album, I Do Not Want What I Haven't Got, was her biggest commercial success, selling over 7 million copies worldwide. Its lead single, Nothing Compares to You, was honored as the top world single of the year at the Billboard Music Awards. Jo Raquel Welch was an American actress. Welch first garnered attention for her role in Fantastic Voyage, after which she signed a long-term contract with 20th Century Fox. They lent her contract to the British studio Hammer Film Productions, for whom she made 1 million years BC. Although Welch had only 3 lines of dialogue in the film, images of her in the doe-skin bikini became best-selling posters that turned her into an international sex symbol. Gerald Tommaso DeLuise, better known as Burt Young, was an American actor. He played Rocky Balboa's brother-in-law and best friend, Pauly Panino, in the Rocky film series, his performance in the first installment of which earned him a nomination for the Academy Award for Best Supporting Actor. Young also appeared in such films as Chinatown, The Gambler, The Killer Elite, Convoy, Uncle Joe Shannon. Adam Rich was an American actor. He was best known for his portrayal of Nicholas Bradford, the youngest son on the television series 8 is Enough, which ran for 5 seasons. Known for his pageboy haircut, Rich's character on the show led him to be known as America's Little Brother. Cynthia Jane Williams was an American actress and producer, known for her role as Shirley Feeney on the television sitcoms Happy Days and Laverne and Shirley. She also appeared in American Graffiti and The Conversation. After college, Williams began her professional career by landing national commercials, which included Foster Grant Sunglasses and TWA. Her first roles in television, among others, were on Room 222, Nanny and the Professor, and Love, American Style. Lisa Marie Presley was an American singer and songwriter. She was the only child of singer and actor Elvis Presley and actress Priscilla Presley, as well as the sole heir to her father's estate after her grandfather and her great-grandmother died. Her musical career consisted of 3 studio albums. To Whom It May Concern, Now What and Storm and Grace, with To Whom It May Concern being certified gold by the Recording Industry Association of America. Sir Michael John Gambon CBE was an Irish-English actor. Gambon started his acting career with Laurence Olivier as one of the original members of the Royal National Theatre. Over his 6-decade-long career, he received 3 Olivier Awards and 4 BAFTA TV Awards. In 1998, he was knighted by Queen Elizabeth II for services to drama. Richard Arnold Rountree was an American actor. He was best known for his portrayal of private detective John Shaft in the 1971 film Shaft and 4 of its sequels, Shaft's Big Score. Shaft in Africa, its 2000 sequel, and its 2019 sequel, as well as the eponymous television series. He was also known for his features in several TV series, including Roots, Generations, and Desperate Housewives. Paul Rubens was an American actor and comedian, widely known for creating and portraying the character Pee-wee Herman. Rubens joined the Los Angeles troupe, the Groundlings, in the 1970s, and started his career as an improvisational comedian and stage actor. It was with the Groundlings that Rubens developed the Pee-wee character. Burt Freeman Bacharach was an American composer, songwriter, record producer, and pianist who is widely regarded as one of the most important and influential figures of 20th century popular music. Starting in the 1950s, he composed hundreds of pop songs, many in collaboration with lyricist Hal David. Bacharach's music is characterized by unusual chord progressions and time signature changes, influenced by his background in jazz. David Van Cortlandt Crosby was an American singer, songwriter, and guitarist. He first found fame as a member of the Byrds, with whom he helped pioneer the genres of folk, rock, and psychedelia in the mid-1960s, and later as part of the supergroup Crosby, Stills, and Nash, who helped popularize the California sound of the 1970s. In addition to his music, Crosby was known for his outspoken personality, politics, and personal troubles.